Are you ready?
I said, are you ready?
That's right, folks, it's finally time for you to cast your vote for Cyber Sunday. I'm gonna leave links to each poll down in the description and in a comment that I'm in the pinned comment. Mobile is weird. Like, sometimes you can't get links out of one or the other, so I'm gonna put it in both, and hopefully that works. If it doesn't work, get yourself to a computer, borrow a friend's computer, tell them to vote for you, if you gotta. Get them to click on this video and get the votes. Whatever you gotta do to cast your vote, do it. So I've got all the links down there in the things. I'm gonna have the polls open for a week. I'm only gonna give a week to cast the vote, because if I drag it out any further, then I'm gonna have to wait even longer to actually start making the show, and then the show's gonna come out later, and it's been a really inconsistent year for me with 2K18, so I don't want to delay it any further than necessary, but also, I want to give a week, just so that way there's a bit of time. If people still haven't caught up on the rest of the Universe Mode episodes, they can. So you have between now and next Sunday, whatever the time, I don't know how time zones work, but yeah, you have between now and next Sunday to vote. And unlike what I did with GM Mode Taboo Tuesday, where I just used a straw poll, this time I decided to use the same site that Forever a Movement uses for their polls, because obviously I want to keep the results hidden. I don't want you to be able to see it and spoil the surprise now. That's no fun. So yeah, we're going to use that. I've got everything set up. So there are 7 matches on the Cyber Sunday card, but only 6 of them are, up for a vote. So you can go over there, click on the 6 links, and go over and vote. So once that's done, once the week has passed, then I'm gonna start getting to work on Cyber Sunday, and after that, hopefully it'll be, like, 2 to 3 weeks at most is what I'm hoping for. I'm gonna try to get it out within, like, I guess with that extra week then to vote, that would put us sometime in May, like early mid-May. So yeah, keep an eye out for Cyber Sunday after the voting thing. And while I have your attention, I wanted to promote something that I just recently created. A while back, I made that championship history video. It was kind of a mess. I really didn't handle that very well. It didn't need to be half an hour long. It's a big mess. But I've decided to put all that information into a Google spreadsheet. So, in the description of all my future Universe Mode videos, as well as the description of this video, there's gonna be a link to that. I did use the Brendan Plays forums for a while, but I'd rather have something, Google Drive isn't exactly unique to anybody, but this way, like, I'm not leeching off of someone else, or at least I don't feel like I am. Plus, I think a spreadsheet is just easier to read. So that'll be in the description. It's got all the championship history and stuff. It's updated. So yeah, that'll always be in the description of my Universe Mode videos in the future. So if you're interested in checking that out, if you ever wanna go back and look at my championship history as things progress, because obviously if I make a video, then that's gonna become outdated at some point. So if I have a spreadsheet, it'll continuously be updated. You can continuously check up on that if you wish. On top of that, if there are any categories in there describing the championship reigns that you think would be necessary additions, I've got, like, obviously the length of the title reign, the number of defenses, I went back and calculated that. Stuff like that. The event, the venue, opponents defeated, whatever I felt like I needed, it's in there. But if there's any categories that you think would help flesh things out, or, I don't know, any, like, fun facts, statistics, like who's held the championship for the most days, I don't know, let me know, and I'll make some changes there. And that basically wraps things up. In the meantime, you're gonna be getting your regularly scheduled 1 episode of Pokemon a week, 1 episode of GM Mode a week, up until Cyber Sunday hits, so be sure to stay tuned for that. Happy voting, and I will catch you next time.